Welcome to Orissa State Open University. We all watch movies, television series, songs in the computer or television. Children generally enjoy watching cartoon series. We all praises different type of attractive advertisement published in a newspaper. While traveling, we often plays different games. It makes us happy. All are possible because of multimedia. As the name suggests, multimedia means multimedia. We can say different media like audio, text, pictures, infographics, video that combine together to collaborate multimedia. So, now we'll discuss about the different uses of multimedia in different industries. There are various advantages of using multimedia. First of all, multimedia systems are generally very interactive, so it is interesting to use. It is very user-friendly as you can sit and watch the multimedia, you can read and the text and hear the audio. It is easy to take the multimedia files from one to other places as it can be stored in various devices. It uses a lot of user senses while making use of multimedia. For example, hearing, seeing, and talking. Being digital, this media can easily be changed to fit different situations and audiences. Multimedia is a very flexible platform. Multimedia plays an important role in today's society. It is used across sectors for better impact. Some of the important fields where multimedia is heavily used for print media, television broadcasting, healthcare, science and technology, entertainment, mobile communication, and web work. The graphics we see in the print media like newspaper or magazine are the work of multimedia. Without multimedia, especially graphic design, one cannot think of printing anything. With the help of multimedia, you can arrange, type, form, and image on posters, advertisement, packages and other printed matter, as well as information, visualization and graphics for various publications. As you see in this example, which is a graphic by PTI, Press Trust of India, it is a news agency, you get a fair idea about tiger population in various countries in 2016. In the second example, which is an advertisement, you can see text and images are arranged to give you a feel of newspaper. Like print media, television also uses multimedia for various purposes. It is used to develop special effect and animations, presentation of data and fact sheets attractive and simpler way, as well as to make various other things like title, credit, caption, etc. Television news now had a visually aesthetic way to attract, engage and communicate with viewers. The use of advanced computer generated graphic is thought to enhance information content and communication capability for news programming. In this video, you can see how multimedia has been used to present result of presidential election in 2017. In the field of medicine and healthcare, multimedia can help in recording and providing information of patient disease progress, disease progression, and sound for better diagnosis. Multimedia can also play a significant role in educating the doctor as well as public. Doctors can be trained through videos for better understanding. Patients can also sensitize about preventive and curative method through use of various multimedia. This video explains chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Here you can see the video. Major part of the content in World Wide Web is nothing but multimedia. In fact, internet is the primary vehicle for sharing multimedia content. With multimedia, internet has also become more interactive and informative because internet is a digital platform. With use multimedia content like image, video, infographics, etc., web pages have become more engaging. In education, students can work in group to create a digital video project. Novel way of teaching known as e-learning heavily uses multimedia for presenting content in different way. The various form of e-learning such as computer-based tutorials, web-based tutorials, or instructor-led tutorial lets the user through the subject content making use of text, images, animation, and videos with audio input. Even in mathematical and scientific research, multimedia is mainly used for modeling and simulation. Live interaction capability of multimedia helps in better communication and collaboration in scientific research. Multimedia is also used in visually demonstrating scientific ideas and concepts. This video presents a simulation that shows how a water molecule responds to an oscillating electric field, be it the icons in your mobile or the wallpaper. Use of multimedia in mobile phone make our experience better. Through mobile, every day we experience several multimedia content. Not only that, it has also made our communication real time through immediate exchange of images, videos, or messages. We can say these days multimedia is making our life better. No industry makes more creative use of multimedia than entertainment industry. In this industry, multimedia is heavily used for developing special effects in movies and animation. Some multimedia applications allow users to actively participate is called interactive multimedia. One of the most exciting applications of multimedia is games. You see now a video from popular Candy Crush mobile game. We discussed about the uses of multimedia in different platforms. Beside all this film, multimedia can be used in different training programs to make a training more effective in business and aviation and other courses too. Multimedia change the way we used to share, present, or paint information. It created a revolution. Through multimedia, we can make a communication more effective, more informative. Hence,